Good morning to you, Ron and Christine. Yeah, it is a very busy part of the freeway. Obviously, we're talking about here from the Kahumanu Overpass. We'll take a look down, and you can see just how much traffic there is. That's why the State Department of Transportation in Hart, they're doing rail work in the area. So expect at night between Kahumanu Overpass and the H1-H2 merge, you could see upwards of four lanes closed in both directions. Now, the construction work, it starts at 9 o'clock every night this week, and it'll run through 4:30 in the morning. That's when the lane closures will be happening. It's every day this week. And as we said, it's related to rail and the fact that they need to close down some of these lanes to gain access to some of the rail overpasses. If you've been in the area lately, you know that not only the big overpass of the Hart Line at the H1-H2 merge, but also now near that Sears Distribution Center, there's a large span that now makes its way across the H1 Freeway. Again, it's from 9 o'clock at night until 4:30 in the morning every day this week. That's going to be every day throughout the week, and we'll of course keep you updated on that. But if you are making your way during the evening time, just a heads up, upwards of four lanes closed in both directions. We will continue to keep you updated on this obviously developing story that's been going on for some time now and continues with the construction of the rail. We'll keep you updated right here on Wake Up Today, but also online at k22.com. Ron, Christine,